Look, the one he's got for tonight is supposed to be the boss. He gave one of the barmaids one, and she says it's the best buzz she's ever had. So are you up for it?
I don't know.
Oh, come on, what have you got to lose? Tonight of all nights.
I might have an half.
You're gonna end up taking it all now, the best night of your life.
Maybe me one?
No, do your own.
You working tonight?
Yeah, why?
Well, my mate wants some tickets, and I want to go too.
You? Behave.
Why not? Ashley's been loads of times. She reckons the bouncers let anyone in.
Not you, too young.
Loads of girls been in my ear. Anyway, do you reckon it's that easy if you wear the right clothes and makeup? Maybe we can get us in for now.
No, I can't. And if it did anyway, which it don't.
What would your dad do? He'd kill me. Imagine if he found out if you were taking ecstasy.
What?
Hey, what?
Gemma Johnson plus two, if you don't want me dad to find out. Am I still all right for the Ashley's after?
Yeah, exactly. What that supermarket was hectic. Well, I'm mad.
Uh-huh. So you getting us in later or what?
No chance.
Dad!
Okay, right. I'll put you on the list. If your dad ever finds out you're in there, it's got nothing to do with me, okay? Alison, just say, one of your mates gave you a ticket to
it. I'm coming, lady.
I helped with all the stuff.
Thought you'd just stay in it. Not a party or anything, is it?
No, just some things. Mm. Can we go now?
Hey, listen, guys, if you've gone by the time I get back, have a good night, innit? Be careful.
Hey, not get too excited watching the telly, eh?
Yeah, see you the next century.
See you later.
Who's that over there with your mates?
I don't know, some lads. Mind you in business anyway. We're off for a dance. Fancy it.
Just be careful, you. There's too many divvies in there.
Not soft, you know.
Can't believe she's in here now. We'd have to go mad if we found out. I should have had to cream and draw.
You wouldn't have got a ticket. And anyway, it's going to be sound in here later on. Are you still up for that?
Not if our Gemma and I, though.
You're breaking it.
I'd rather spend my money on air.
Go away, you gimp.
Get lost. Anyway, no one knows that road there, so I'll see you later.
Hey, no time to be standing around talking tonight. Tim, can you go downstairs and make sure the fridge is filled with bottled water? There's no one even touching the beer.
I wonder why. Top bar with Sinbad.
Oh, no, you're joking.
No, you're gonna have to get her out of here.
Oh, she's off a cake. Can't you try and keep her away? You don't want to dance, are they?
Well, I can't. I've got Lindsay on me in case you're gonna have to.
I'm not taking my eyes off here for 1 second. Some shady gets me and remember what happened to Nicky Shadwick.
Right, I'll do my best. Look at the state of her. Just know I'm gonna get the blame for this.
Still here. Leo!
Oh, he's probably on the dance floor letting it all hang out or something. Oh, let's get out. situation. Some kid's collapsed and she looks way too young to be in here.
What's happened to her?
A dodgy tablet. I won't let her out, but that mouthy barman of yours insisted on calling an ambulance.
Disgraces. You're talking about someone's child here. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Just keep out of it, eh? This has nothing to do with
it. Turn the lights on, the music off. It's Gemma.
Gemma.
She's collapsed.
What's she doing here?
Oh, my God. I tell the DJ to turn the music off and want the lights up. But now.